Farewell then, Ivar. I promise that our child will be blessed and will want for nothing. And I will make sure he knows that his father is Ivar the Boneless, a king and a great man. You tell me you love me, Ivar, but you don't. You loved your wife, Freydis, and in your mind you confused me with her. But I am not her, and I will only disappoint you when you realize it. That is why you have to go.